Both parties must be physically present at the time of the marriage ceremony for the marriage to be recognized for Canadian immigration purposes. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's so good to see you. My name is Taiwo Olalere. I'm a Canadian immigration lawyer in Ottawa. I'm also a law partner at Olalere Law Office, a Canadian immigration law firm. We've been helping people to come to Canada for the past 15 years. If you are new to our YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe. That way you get regular updates about Canadian immigration matters. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. We really appreciate you. Please tell your friends about us. I've received so many questions in the past week. I'll be answering some of them today. One of those questions is, no, proxy marriages will not be recognized by the Canadian Immigration Department. What I mean by proxy marriages are those that are conducted over the phone or via virtual medium like Zoom or FaceTime, or those where you find people standing in place of the groom or the bride, or both parties. Those marriages will not be recognized by Canadian Immigration Department. Both parties must be physically present at the time of the marriage ceremony for the marriage to be recognized for Canadian immigration purposes. There are only two exceptions to this rule: those who are members of the Canadian Armed Forces and those whose application have been received before June 10, 2015. Again, members of the Armed Forces, that's one of the exceptions. The second exception relates to those whose application have been received before June 10, 2015. Those are the only ones that will be recognized if they are proxy marriages. I hope you enjoyed today's YouTube video. Please don't forget to subscribe and tell your friends about us. Also, we look forward to your likes, your shares, and your comments below. Thank you.